whole economics of the internet is geared up to reward crappy clickbait serious investigative quality journalism. That's the whole economics of the internet. I'm not sure that's about the quality of the good journalism getting worse. It isn't. I think it's really good at the moment.